In 1961, East German authorities placed barbed wire and then concrete walls and armed patrols to block people coming and going from West Berlin. Dozens of people were shot or died while attempting to cross. When my father visited Berlin, the wall was up. When I visited, it was gone. Years later, when I read this book, I was surprised to learn about a dozen neighborhoods, farms, and other little islands of West Berlin left surrounded by East German territory. In this video, I'll try to feature each of these places with modern digital maps for the first time. I compiled this map with a CIA report, Internet Archive, older YouTube videos, OpenHistoricalMap, and BerlinWallMap.info. Thanks all. Let's start with the most famous exclaves.
A place called Steinstücken.
When the communists put the wall up in Berlin, they surrounded the village of Steinstücken with barbed wire, about 50 acres. There might have been 80 or 90 people that lived out there.
The U.S. Army sent supplies by helicopter. Residents had to go through two East German checkpoints to reach the rest of West Berlin. After a land swap in 1971, the road corridor connecting Steinstücken to West Berlin was opened in 1972. A memorial contains these helicopter blades and a jungle gym shaped like a helicopter. In 2025, this was replaced with more modern equipment. In northwestern Berlin, the neighborhood of Eiskeller was almost completely cut off by the Berlin Wall, leaving only one road corridor. Eiskeller also contains three small East German exclaves. In the first 2 weeks after the wall went up, a boy in Eiskeller claimed that East Germans prevented him from biking to school, a photo of him being escorted to school by the British military went around the world. In 1994, he admitted making the story up to skip school and also blamed his parents' divorce. The YouTuber Videoformer has some pictures of what these look like on the ground. Klein Glienicke was not part of Berlin, and that was precisely the problem. It was East German territory completely surrounded by West Berlin. At times, there was only one bridge connecting Klein Glienicke to the rest of East Germany.
Klein Glienicke was a special security zone. No one could just walk in and out as they pleased. Even the residents had to show their identity cards when they wanted to go home.
These three plots inside of Klein Glienicke, marked in orange, were claimed by West Berlin, but even a CIA report at the time does not know why. Videoformer has some pictures. To the east of Steinstücken, this field, which still exists today, was a West Berlin exclave. The West Berlin farmer Hans Wendt was given a pass to continue farming this land even after it was returned to East Germany in 1988. To the north of Berlin, access to these two exclaves was heavily restricted.
They're in an exclave, West Berlin territory that's completely surrounded by GDR land. Garden owners can only make the trip through the death strip at certain times.
The following exclaves have very limited information online. If you know something, please leave a comment. This field to the northeast of Eiskeller.
Ja, auch eine ehemalige Exklave West-Berlins in der DDR.
This nature preserve. This part of Finkenkrug, which is far outside of the rest of Berlin. The German language Wikipedia seems to confuse this with Finkenkruger Weg, which has its own Cold War story. This farmland to the northwest of Eiskeller. This rectangle of trees in a wetland south of Steinstücken. Finally, the German Wikipedia says there were other East German exclaves inside of this forest park.
The future of the Berlin Wall is now up in the air.
And what have you seen?
Oh, the wall. On the other side.
Here's something I never thought I would see happen in my lifetime.
Such an astonishing moment in history.
We go back from time to time, and the people there are magnificent. And they've had festivals to celebrate the aviators that flew the helicopters and the MPs that secured them.
For any cartographers out there, I've uploaded the maps in GeoJSON format in a GitHub repo. The URL is there. There's a link in the description. Please feel free to submit additions and corrections. Hey everyone, this is one of the first videos on this new channel. I'm a real human person, and I had to track down and digitize about half of these. If you like, comment, or subscribe, that helps make this channel grow. Every bit helps. Thanks.